Hello YouTube viewers, subscribers, and everybody else on the remaining social networks. This is Dark King, and today we're going to continue this let's play of Sonic Forces with Stage 15 Sunset Heights. I said Suicide Hills last time, didn't I? Oh well. What? Odd. Sunset Heights. Oh, so that's the... Okay. That's the demo level.
A whole army of dead man robots?
Oh no! There are so many of them!
Hurry, Sonic! We can keep them in check, but not for long.
That'll work. I'll find Shadow and be back in no time.
Alright, let's go! Time for a rabble battle. Go!
This many dead egg robots? Come on, seriously?
I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Listen up. Shadow has been sighted. Apparently, he's traveling above the city at high speed.
Above it. Interesting. So, ultimate life form. We know how you met Infinite, but how did he convince, with the biggest quotation marks you can muster, to join the Eggman Empire. Go, 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 go! Go!
The last sighting was just up ahead. Be careful, Sonic!
That faker! So, we're gonna do him now? I could have been faster. Huh. Cool. I got a gold medal. Big freaking deal. And one. Nope. Nah. Nah. Oh, so that gives me interesting. Not interested in that. Maybe. Nope.
All right, Shadow, what's the deal? Chaos Control!
Oh, it's a fake one. Because of what it costs it is.
Another Shadow? He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
Well, interesting.
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
So that's how they've been doing it.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So, fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Interesting.
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this. We always do. We just haven't figured that part out yet.
Interesting. Quite interesting information indeed. So that's how Infinite's power works. No, the Phantom Ruby is more about time control, right? How the heck does he do that?
Listen up! We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
Oh?
They're probably staging it's somewhere trapped. Else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance to take the city.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis.
That's suicidal. We're
calling it Operation Big Wave.
That's only suicidal.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well thought out strategy.
With a knucklehead? Are you kidding me?
The strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed.
And that's why you don't put him in charge of the planning.
Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Ha!
Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad. We also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this. Also, if we can destroy the Phantom Ruby, we should be able to send the other Sonic home. At least I hope so. This is all new territory for me.
Eh, you're smart enough to figure it out.
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Time to save the world, people!
Well, I heard a boss. Let's go. On to Metropolis.
Alright, time for Operation Big Wave. We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy.
Oh, that's ammo!
Absurd.
Really? And that was a fault. I had absolutely no idea.
Alright, time for Operation Big Wave. We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away.
How did I notice that?
Absurd. What can that rival do with an all-out attack? I'll smash them to smithereens.
Okay, that's cute. You know, I actually like the asteroid one. What's that, dude?
Infinite, activate the Phantom Ruby. Make them wish they'd never been born.
Stay calm. What you're seeing isn't real.
It's no use. Our troops are scattering in the confusion.
This is bad. Our forces are all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Yeah. Okay. What does the asteroid do? Oh, it's a barrier. Out of ammo. Ah, that's a lock on, okay. Or a prelude, technically speaking. So, today Infinite is doing the whole gravity shifting. Really?
Snake Squad requesting reinforcements. This is Fox Squad. We can't hold out much more.
80% of our forces have been wiped out.
Wow!
We lost contact with the rest.
With a Phantom Ruby switch and everything falls apart on us.
The rookie is our only hope now.
Man, it's been brutal.
We can't go on like this. As much as it pains me to say it, the best we can do now is to live to fight another day.
Ah! Again! How the heck did I look like that again? And I saw it this time. The command just didn't respond. Anyway, like I was saying, so even its power at the end of the day, it's just an absurdly overpowered version of Symmetra from Overwatch. Yo, fire! Sure, now you do that. Do it right. Completely unneeded. Yeah. I'll take it anyway. Okay, so. Cute. Pass. Oh, Kabuki Man. Nothing interesting this time around. Still, I'd like to make some more of them. Okay, so now it's the Avatar vs. Infinite. And I am going to change my respawn. Oh! Wait. Oh, right, the upgraded version. Let's go.
More ants to crush. I wonder if this world can offer me a real challenge.
Huh?
And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child.
Wow.
I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain, and then... Well, at least the fear and pain will end.
Yep, just the lovable Edgelord we all wanted to see. And, heck yeah.
You must be a straggler, not left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
Huh, interesting. Gotcha. Oh, don't touch the cubes. Gotcha. All right, two more. No, you don't. Ah, you got me. Gotcha. And power up.
Well, well. It seems behind that fear is a spark of defiance. And those eyes.
Ugh.
I feel like we might be one.
Well, yeah. You kind of kicked my ass in the city. Well, before, you know, I was me. If you get a picture. Oh, that's a shield. Yeah, do it with that. Good.
I underestimated just how desperately the fiend
clings
to life.
So, that's that? Could have done better. Still, it's enough for an ass. No! So close! It wasn't enough for an S. Oh well. Nope. Nope. Nah. Ooh! That I want. The knuckle one. So we're going for the drill. Nice.
Survive then, but you throw it all away now. This will be goodbye. What? How is this possible? It can't be. How did you? No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate.
So, Infinite Spellar can be counteracted by another Phantom Ruby. Well, makes sense, I suppose. So, what's next?
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge. Found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant.
Well, we know where to go.
We can check that out. We might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
Yep, this would be as confused as you'd think it is. Let's go.
There should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in.
Ooh, so many rings, so little time.
So just finding it will be a chore.
Really? It just teleports me to the center. That's so amateurish. This coming from another game developer. I mean, come on, the frack? What was that? Really? You couldn't have done it in a better way? It might be nitpicking, but it adds up.
There should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
Anyway, that little annoyance early aside. Give me the ring again. Also, the time keeps ticking. If I die before the first checkpoint, that's unusual. Oh, in the Sonic games anyway. Usually, it reverts back to zero if you lose before the first checkpoint. You know, before touching any other checkpoint to be exact. They chose not to do it like that. Interesting. That's not a bubble shield. I can actually breathe underwater, which is annoying.
Too much quiet is usually a sign of danger. Best to play it safe here.
If you think. Really, again, that's what I'm talking about. That teleportation is a totally amateurish method of doing that. Plenty of colliders, amongst other things that would have done it. Sorry. Still can. That thing earlier. Still a jab, still annoying. I'm just making that jab because it's still annoying me. Man, that's such an amateur way of doing it. Alright, I finished stage 18. Neat. Is it? Interesting. No. So, where's the rest of the Black Knight suit?
Whew. So, this is where the database is.
Well, Tails, do your thing.
Hold on a sec, while I access the data from this computer. Okay. Battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon. The Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them.
Interesting.
Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? hard to believe.
Wow.
Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge. Let's get this information back to the others.
Interesting. Oh, a double one. Okay.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Little Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Wow.
Another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Well, let's go. Time to finish off Metal Sonic. The only one remaining would be Chaos after this.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere.
And suddenly, Death Egg Robot.
That was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's wiped out.
Ugh.
For you.
No way to fail. Boring.
We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city.
No, we can't. Go! And suddenly, Metal Sonic.
So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck.
Is it me or... Oh yeah, it's big. Oh boy. Watch out. Interesting. Huh. Interesting. So that's where the rings are. Go! Good. Still glitching out. Really? Okay, so I can't fight that. At least not head on. Hello? I can make sometimes something to work. Go! Dead zone in the middle, really? Go! Nothing but things. Just like the real metal.
Here goes, partner! When we join forces, the sky's the limit!
Go!
Double boost!
And elevator. Nice. Yeah, nowhere near enough. To be fair, I could have done this way faster. Good.
Great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
That's good. Alright, good. Some more territory under our control. And I think I'm... Next is Reed Avatar. Okay. Like I was saying, I think I'm going to finish it with this secret. Oh, those. Be mindful of my step, gotcha. Okay. Let's go. Really? just go. Okay, good. Nope! Whew. Right on time. And go. Whew. Okay. In there. Watch it. Go, 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 go. In there. All right, I get an S. More than enough. Anyway, so what do I get for it? Another wisp, powered up wisp one? Yup. And I think I'm going to do that one. Yeah, having fun. You know, besides all my complaining, I am having fun. So, let's try that respawn on before I finish this. Oh, right, and Drill! I forgot about Drill! How can I forget about Drill? Anyway, let's try Drill, then I finish it. And go.
I got it, Sonic! I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby!
Nice.
Great work, Tails!
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide.
So that's why he rebuilt it, and haven't used it to robotize the planet. Oh wait, that's an Archie comic song.
We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Nice.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down.
Good.
With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Nearly.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
Interesting.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle.
Well, let's go. Last one before I finish. Okay.
Unidentified heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hang on. It's a multi-legged bottleneck. The energy readings are off the charts.
Wow, it's really big. What are you expecting? Really? Go! Go! Still in it. Go, 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 go! Why am I launching sometimes, but not others? Yeah, I'm only being launched a certain... Really? Number of... Yeah, why was that launched like... Inconsistent! Never good! I don't get it. Maybe I need momentum. No. Really? Couldn't climb that? Ah, frack it. Let's go.
Cautionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Ugh!
Push her up too
go. It works better as a shield than a proper drill. Wow. Great job, Nintendo. Sega. I've been saying Nintendo, haven't I? Wow, I'm off today. Oh. Why did you... Alright, I am confused. Oh, okay, I get it. Now I get it. Alright.
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching!
Stop, dudes! It's a giant crab! And it's coming for me!
We can't let this thing get to the chemical plant! Keep it busy there as long as you can, rookie!
Nice. Maintain. Left. Needle. Left. Right, right, right! Really? And we're going AT-AT on this guy. Phew. Well, that was a distraction. No doubt about it. Still, for first time using the drill, not bad. Could have been far better. Oh. Nah. So, back to the Desec. Where we'll be fighting Chaos. Or we go to Station Square. Almost halfway there. Nice. Okay. I can't seem to finish this episode. No, don't touch the bombs. Or, you know, touch them, but make sure you're out the way when they explode. Oh, the grid ones. Okay, I get it. Okay, I think I got it. Go, 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 go! Yeah, I got it. Well played, Sega! Well played. Actually, I'm expecting a frag. That's not really. And no boost! Because who needs it, right? Go, 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 go! Go! No, oh, come on, I jumped! Go, just go, just go, just go, just move! I should not have needed that many retries. So, which one did power up? The block one? Yeah, either of that. Yup. Anyway, people, I'm gonna finish it here. Wow, my voice cracked. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this, and next time, it's gonna be with Martin Sonic at the Network Terminal. Until then, don't forget to like, subscribe, and well, we know the drill. Until then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!